Where's it going right here?
Now, has anybody heard or know why the zebras never became like the horses like, or donkeys, like a pack mule or anything like that? They have a very weak spine, very weak back. They can't take the load. It's almost a saving grace, otherwise...